Well, Afghans on Tuesday began their fast on the first day of Ramadan, marking the beginning of the holy month observed by Muslims around the world. Markets in the Afghan capital Kabul were busier than usual as people bought food and special treats for iftar, the meal eating at sunset each evening when the fast is broken.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.